When I was a kid, when I was born, I had the spirituality, I think. I felt it. And my mom always said that I was somewhere from India. I came here before for only a day or two, and it changed my life. It changed my life that I stopped drinking, I stopped taking drugs. And at the same time, India almost killed me.